The newest member of the Marin County Sheriff's Department recently went to work. Well, the dog named Turk has already sniffed out drugs twice that were packed away in a vehicle. Sheriff Jimmy Shin says the dog has other skills that will come in handy.
It's going to benefit us in multiple different situations, including, of course, the narcotics, but also in the apprehension and also in the tracking of any lost individuals that we may have in the county. It would help a lot.
Deputy Eric Dudley, who's been paired with the dog, is pleased that Turk has already proven beneficial.
It made me feel good. I mean, you know, when you're training, that's one thing that he's going to find it. But when it's live on the street, you don't know where it's at. You don't know what's in the vehicle. And then when he locates on something, then it's pretty exciting.
Dudley admits it's taking some getting used to having a four-legged partner.
You get out of the car and then you get back in, you're with an individual and he just wants to bark. You're not used to having all the noise and he's wanting to get out and he's wanting to work. He's wanting to do his job. It's different.
For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Thursday, June 4th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Hinley reporting.